Grim Aramaz, the wolf father, who carried the plumes of the angelic messengers and slew the gods. He wore their tusks to hide his scent and surprised Aramaz in her lair. The two fought for a century until Mom ripped out her tongue and stole her healing power.